I know you guys tell me to stop messing with my hair, but my bangs need a trim. Am I gonna go to a stylist? No. I'm gonna cut them myself with my baby tiny scissors. I just wanna do some baby pieces in the front cause I don't trust myself, but I also can't see cause of the bangs. Okay, I'm just gonna say fuck it and start cutting. I don't wanna mess them up. That's my biggest worry, that they're just gonna like look really bad.
I don't think that that's even.
I think I need to cut a little bit more on this side. Hopefully I won't regret this. Okay, I'm too scared and I barely took anything off, but I can definitely see now, which is good. I think that they're cute and my hair is always really messy, so you probably won't even tell if they're kind of uneven. I don't even care what year I'm in, they're all bad. 2025, that's barely even in the future. Wait, I have an idea. Hey, I need you to tell me exactly what happened in the live action Barbie movie.
I don't know. I'm not really a Barbie fan. I can like Google it or something if you want to know.
No, I'm just gonna ask someone else. That was disrespectful.
This is the coolest wedding I've ever seen.
Whose wedding?
Oh, it's for Harry Styles and Taylor Swift. They're so cute.
What?
Yeah, it all happened so fast. They got engaged like a month ago.
Wow, good for them. Wait, is TikTok still around?
Yeah, Gen Z wouldn't let that happen.
Ooh, are Hailey Bieber and Justin still married?
No, definitely not. They got divorced a year ago.
I'm not that surprised. I knew it.
And then immediately after they got divorced, he went back to Selena.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he told her that he always loved her instead.
Gotta keep an eye out for Selena.
And I'm trying not to give up. I'm so sick of putting effort in. I'm still back to don't give a shit and I won't beg.
So the other day, I got 4 new tattoos on my arm. And this time we actually put the fucking cling wrap on him, which means I get to take it off. This might be an ASMR experience. One on the guitar is already coming off, so I think we're gonna start here. Oh, I'm dramatic, it's fine. Is it? Oh no, it's connected. This one hurts a lot because it was shaded and I'm kind of afraid. Oh no, why am I doing it so slow? Let's get a real up close shot. Shake it off. Okay. This one over here is also just getting crusty. Ooh, the arm crack. Done. Oh, this is the last one. I'm gonna try to do this one in just like one full swoop. Come on. Hell yeah, I did it. I need to wash these off because my arm feels so incredibly crusty. I hope you guys enjoyed my misery. Please put me into a normal year. 9. I better be able to 3D print with my eyes. What the hell is that thing?
Oh, Steve, he's a cross between a giraffe and a dog. Isn't he cute?
Yeah, if you want to have nightmares every night. I need to make a phone call. Can I use yours?
You're so funny.
What's funny? I need a phone.
Technology is so 4,000 years ago. Everyone gets a chip in their brain when they're born that lets you do the same things as a phone or a computer.
What? I need some water. Where did my glass go?
Oh, it's in the other room on the nightstand behind the white lamp.
How did you know that?
I can locate basically anything with my x-ray glasses.
Can I try them?
Yeah, here.
Whoa, this is so cool.
Ah! Don't look at people. You can see through their clothes.
I am so sorry.
You're never using those again.
What year am I in today? Excuse me? Am I reading that right? What, 1807?
Hey, honey, go make me some lunch. I'm starving right now.
I'm not making you lunch. I make myself microwavable meals every day.
What is a microwave?
It's a wave that's really small.
Oh, okay. That makes a lot of sense. I need to have a meal before I go and vote in this election today.
An election? I want to vote too.
That's really funny, sweetheart. Keep dreaming about it.
I'm not kidding. Women are the only reason that any men exist.
I'm sorry? What are you talking about?
Can you give birth?
Are you feeling all right? Should I call the doctor?
I'm feeling splendid.
Okay, well, could you at least go do the laundry then?
You go do the laundry.
Please tell me, what is up with you today?
I can see into the future. 2011, at least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like, now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb, about your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
You have 30 seconds, let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril, I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop-punk space?
Amazing. I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again!
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift? No!
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just like switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you.
How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004. I want to go into the future.
Sis, let's go. We're going to be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Do we play some music on the way?
Oh, yeah. Do you have an aux cord?
No. What's an aux cord? I was just going to play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing. Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
I have powers.
Are there any flying cars in the future?
No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
Please put me in the future. Ugh. Why do I look like a little lad?
Hey, wait, are you that girl who can look into the future?
Yes, I am.
Can you please tell me if me and my boyfriend will still be together? I really like him.
For $20.
Okay, deal.
You're gonna figure out that you only like women.
What? How did you know that I like women?
See?
You're right. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go break up with him. Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me something about the future?
What am I, a fortune teller now?
Please, just tell me anything and I will give you $60.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be this massive viral disease called COVID and it's gonna kill like a lot of people in 2020.
Are you serious? You can't be telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth, but don't be scared. It ends up being okay in like 3 years.
That sounds horrifying. Mm.
Also in 2023, you can pre-save my new single Romance is Dead with a link in my bio.
But the fantasy of us lives on inside my head. And I'm trying not to give up. I'm so sick of putting effort in. I'm trying to not give a shit enough.
I swear, if I'm in the 2000s again, finally I'm in the future. 2035 must be so cool. Hey sis, whoa, your phone is the size of an iPad.
Duh, I have the new iPhone 46 Pro Max Mega.
The what?
Are you dumb? It's the best phone on the market and they just updated the hologram feature.
Hologram?
Are you done being clueless? We need to get to school.
I'll be out to the car in a sec.
We're not taking the car, we're going on our jetpacks.
Ugh, is there a different way we can go to school? I'm a little afraid of heights.
Don't be silly, we rode them to school yesterday.
Wait, why are we going to the back of the school?
We do this every day so people won't swarm you. Bailey, can I please have an autograph?
An autograph for what?
Because I love your music so much, I'm a huge fan. I met you last year at your performance, don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
Bailey, hey, look over here.
Can you please sign my foot?
In a couple of my videos, you guys noticed that I have many, many ear piercings. So we're gonna do a little piercing tour and I'm gonna rate which ones hurt and which ones did not. On this side, I have 4 lobe piercings. Also, all of these earrings are from Binky Bell. She's amazing, I love her. The lobes are very easy to get and they heal really quickly. So like 5 out of 10, they're okay. On this side, I also have 4 lobes and then I went a little crazy. This snake in the middle is called a conch. For me, the conch was painful to get and it's extremely painful to heal. Probably an 8 on the pain scale. This one up here is called a rook. It looks so cool, but the rook was also very painful to heal. It gave me headaches and at points I was nauseous. Still gonna go with 8 out of 10. Lastly on this ear, I have a cartilage flat. Anything with cartilage is a little bit uncomfortable to heal, but that one was not that bad, probably a 5. Now it's time for the only piercing that's not on my ears. Surprise, I have a belly button ring. This honestly didn't hurt at all, but it was a little bit annoying to heal. I'll give it a 6 out of 10. I think I wanna get a helix next. Let me know if I should do it.
But the fantasy of us lives on inside my head. And I'm trying not to give up. I'm so sick of putting effort in. I'm trying to just give a shit.
Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It just still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone do you have?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album.
Hey, guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Is that car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey, sis.
Oh, hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have like a private jet now?
Oh no, I was just gonna put the car into water mode, then we can go.
Water mode? Like it turns into a boat?
Yeah, it's way faster too. Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air, duh. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute.
Why am I wearing sunglasses inside? 19? We've never gone below the year 2000. Hey, what day is it?
New Year's Eve, December 31st, 1999.
New Year's Eve, like about to be 2000?
Yes, isn't it so exciting?
Yeah, it's so exciting. I can't wait for the 2000s. I wonder what they'll be like.
It's literally gonna be life-changing.
I think your pants are falling down.
No, they're not. I'm just wearing low-rise. They're supposed to be like this.
I can see your thong.
That's the style. It's called a whale tail. My inspiration is Britney Spears. Do I look like her?
Yeah, it's great. What's your favorite song by her?
Definitely Baby One More Time. It just came out a couple months ago. Have you ever heard it? I'm seriously in love.
No, you'll have to show me.
Everything is gonna be so much better in the 2000s. It's like the future.
It's not.
What do you mean? How would you even know that?
Oh, I don't know. I was just guessing.
Happy New Year, everyone! The 2000s!
Woo!
Okay, guys, it's 2000 and we're not dead yet. That's a good sign.
I only went forward a day?
I don't know how much time we have. Everyone said the world's gonna end.
The world is not gonna end.
All our computers are gonna malfunction because the year won't change.
You're all gonna be just fine.
If
the world is gonna end, I need to call my mom and say bye to her.
I'm living through this?
Why are you not freaking out too? Do you know something that we don't?
You know what? Yeah, the world is gonna end just like the dinosaurs.
No way! I knew it! I need to listen to Britney Spears just one more time.
Oh my. You better still listen to Britney Spears while you can.
What do you mean? Are we really gonna die?
Nothing.
I just bought 12 pairs of low-rise pants for no reason.
You're gonna hate low-rise pants in like 5 years.
I thought we were gonna die. Let's all take one more selfie.
Is that a flip phone?
Yeah, I'm gonna miss it. It's hot pink and I bedazzled it.
Oh.
Please don't put me in 2000 again.
What?
4200.
Whose dog is this?
Sorry, my fault. I forgot that I was a dog.
You were just a dog and now you're a person.
Yeah, I shapeshifted. Dogs run faster. I love to turn into a cat at night so I can sleep right next to the fireplace. Ugh, I kind of hate this shirt. That's better.
How did you change your outfit that quickly?
You just snap your fingers and think about what you want to wear.
Where did this come from?
Oh, I don't know. It's magic. It just appears on your body. You want to go to the beach so we can read on the sand?
The beach is like 8 hours away from here.
Not in the car that travels at light speed. It'll take 2 minutes. Here, drink this before we go.
What's in this?
It lets you breathe underwater like a mermaid.
Damn, you're a little hoe, aren't ya? I've never even done that before. Dude, slow down. What the? I don't even think I know that many people.
Bruh, you're gonna contract a disease if you keep going at this rate.
Do they do like OnlyFans or something?
I don't think I want to meet my soulmate. I am happy being alone forever and dying with all my cats.
Dude, Melanie's soulmate has a body count of 4. I am so glad mine's 0. What about you, Bailey?
Yeah, mine's 0 too.
Are you sure? That didn't sound very convincing.
No, I'm sure.
I genuinely feel bad for everyone whose soulmate doesn't have a 0.
You shouldn't shame people for how many people they've slept with.
Oh, honey, no. You're confused.
Huh?
The body count isn't how many people they've slept with. It's how many people they killed.
Ahumanawada? Please like short girls. Please like short girls. Oh.
5'7" with black hair and emo. I am none of those things.
Are you okay? Why are you making that face?
My soulmate doesn't like me.
You haven't even met yet. Plus, I have never met anyone who didn't like you.
Apparently them. I'm not 5'7" and I can't grow.
Please, I'm sure it's not that much of a deal breaker that you're short.
Yeah, if I go get surgery to make my eyes blue.
You are so dramatic. Calm down. Bailey, if your soulmate doesn't want you, I'll take you.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Hey, don't you want a piece of this?
You say one more word, I'm gonna go fart on your pillow.
Ooh, please do. That sounds kinda hot. I wish that my soulmate would be Megan Fox.
Who doesn't have a crush on Megan Fox?
She's just so perfect. I love her black hair and the blue eyes. Plus, she's the perfect height.
100? That means I'm the best.
Did you just say that your score is 100 out of 100?
Yeah, isn't that a good thing?
No, that means you are in dead last place. Sis, that is not a good score. It's probably because you have no friends.
But I have friends.
Not the squishmallows you bring to school.
Those are my friends.
Well, you need to make friends with real people if you want to raise your score at all.
Hey, do you guys want to be friends with me?
Absolutely not. Get away from our table, weirdo.
Okay, I guess I'll just try someone else.
Bailey, literally get away from our table or I'm gonna call the police. I think it's time you found out about the rumor.
What rumor?
Your ex told everyone that you stole from their house. Hey, excuse me. Dude, my first kiss is supposed to be in 1 hour.
Lucky, I hope that mine is soon too. Please be soon. What?
Well, it can't be that bad. What does it say?
15 years?
Did you read that right? Are you just kidding? How old are you gonna be in 15 years?
35!
You're gonna be a 35-year-old virgin.
Shut up! Ew, why is everybody making out with each other?
Once you kiss one person, you can kiss as many people as you want.
Ugh, I want that to be me so bad.
Well, when's your first one?
Not anytime soon!
Don't tell anyone, but I know a way you can fix it.
Fix it? Fix it how?
Like get your number of years to go down. I really don't think you're gonna like what you have to do.
Just tell me.
You have to prove that you're worth it and face your biggest fear in front of everyone.
I need a brush my teeth. My breath stinks.
Wow, why do I look like Christina Aguilera?
2007, that was like a lot of years ago.
Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Ugh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
Here are some songs from the early 2000s that you probably forgot about. Don't put me in 2007 again.
Oh, great.
We went even further back in time.
Wow, that is a lot of glitter.
And why are my lips so pale?
Haley, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good.
Okay, I just want 2011.
What?
2002, I was an infant.
What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said, see.
You know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo?
Here's 3 emo songs from the 2000s that you probably forgot about.
My mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair.
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind.
I thought this was cherry.
Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip!
Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god. Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks. She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too.
Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak, what the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Please have at least $7 so I can go get a venti pink drink. Ugh, $4.20? So I'm gonna starve and I can't get Starbucks.
My soulmate has $3 million. Mine has $40 million. What about you, Bailey?
Yeah, about the same.
Does that mean you'll come shopping with us on Rodeo Drive later?
I think I'm gonna save all of the money.
Boo, you're no fun. You're gonna miss out.
Oh, hey mom, what's up?
I just transferred your allowance of $10,000 into the account.
You have to take that money out right now.
It's too late to take it out. It's already processing. Why?
My soulmate's in charge of the bank account.
Your soulmate can't spend $10,000 today.
I really hope not.
Whoa, Dylan, I love your fit today. Did you go shopping or something?
Are you wearing a Louis Vuitton belt, necklace, and shoes?
Yeah, my soulmate had a ton of money, so I went and spent like all of it.
Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, do these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know, I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot. Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
Nothing. You're gonna be just fine, honey.
Wait, but... She hung up on me.
Bailey, I am so glad you came back. I just missed you.
Missed you too.
You have to give me your makeup routine. You look so good. What foundation do you use?
I use peanut butter. Oh, would you look at that? The day's over. See you later. Bye.
Mom, tell me what was in that drink right now.
Fine, but you cannot share anything I'm about to tell you.
I won't.
What you drank this morning was a love potion.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna what? A potion. You're just kidding, right?
No, I'm a witch, and I have been my entire life.
A witch? Like the Wicked Witch of the West?
No, I only use my potions for good things, I promise. Since you've consumed one of my potions, you have to become a witch now, too.
What? But I'm steady moving on to the next. Cause this pic I took is fire. My selfie about to drop.
Put that money in my bag and I'll make the world stop. No matter what you get, I'm still gonna love you, okay?
Mom, I'm like a golden retriever. I'm not gonna be dangerous.
In 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Look.
How is that possible? I've never done anything bad in my entire life.
I guess it doesn't matter. The system selected you. Cover it up so no one knows.
Isn't that like lying?
Sometimes lying is okay. Just do it.
Fine.
It's perfect. Nobody's gonna find out. Do not say anything about it, okay?
Okay.
Bailey, you don't have a red eye. I knew it. You're the nicest person.
Yeah, you know me. So nice.
I heard that they found out Emily had a red eye and they went ahead and eliminated her.
Like, die?
Yeah, they hunt down everyone who's gonna be dangerous, duh.
What? Bitch, where the hell my money? Y'all should know me well enough. Bitch, where the hell my money? Please don't call me on my bluff. Pay me what you want it. Ballin' bigger than LeBron. Bitch, where the hell my money? Who y'all think y'all frontin' on? Like, rap, rap, rap. Louis 13, and it's all on me. Nigga, you just bought a shot. Kamikaze, if you think that you gon' knock me off the top. Shit, your wife in the back.
Bailey, why do you look like that?
Sexy? I'm sexy every day.
No, you look like a clown.
That's kind of rude.
I mean, literally, look at yourself. It matches your personality perfectly.
I didn't do it, but I think I know who did. It's not coming off.
Well, I guess you're going to school like that then. Have fun. I know you said you wanted to get better at makeup, but I didn't think you meant like this.
My soulmate did it, and I can't get it to come off.
You're giving the speech to the whole freshman class today.
What?
Dude, how did you forget this? You're the student body president.
Can't we, like, postpone it to another day?
No, we can't. You have to do the speech today. Bailey, you look so cute today.
Dylan, it's not funny.
Oh, come on. I thought we were just clowning around.
Hello, freshman class. Welcome to high school.
Why the fuck do you look like that?
Hey, sis, good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Whoa, do you have a sore throat or something?
Good morning. Why do I sound like a man?
Okay, seriously, stop doing that. You're freaking me out.
I don't know. I'm not trying to.
Honey, relax. You have your soulmate's voice right now.
I want my voice back.
You have to find your soulmate to get it back.
Oh, great.
Hey, bestie, you're still coming to the concert with us tonight, right? Okay, good. I'm excited to see Justin in person. Don't get too excited. He canceled the whole concert.
What? Why would he cancel?
Whoa, why do you sound like that? Did you have an allergic reaction?
I have my soulmate's voice.
Oh, I kind of like it. He sounds sexy. Hold on, say something again.
Hello.
Am I crazy or do you sound exactly like Justin does?
No way.
That's probably why he canceled his concert. He has your voice. We need to find him.
What?
Hey, honey, I hate to break it to you, but your hamster actually died last night. Why are you laughing at this? You loved Mr. Chunk so much. Last night I found out that my boyfriend cheated on me with my older sister. It's not funny. We broke up. Why are you laughing at me?
Stop it!
I am so done with being your friend. You are a bitch. I am going to punch you in the face.
Bailey, we need to have a conversation about your grades. You have failed every single test.
Your grade in my class is 2%. This is not a laughing matter. If you fail the last test, you're gonna have to retake this entire year of classes.
Hey, babe, I've been thinking about it and I need to break up with you. I'm sorry.
Hashe Boogledorf.
Are you ready yet? We're gonna be late for school again.
Icky baka.
I'm sorry, what did you just say? Are you okay?
Baba booyah.
Bailey, since you're part of the welcome committee, please show around our new student today.
Agba.
What? Anyway, this is our new freshman. Please be nice.
Sudadupapap.
But I have a different tour guide. I don't think that this one speaks English. My name is Max. It's nice to meet you. What's your name?
Bing Bong.
Your name is Bing Bong? Okay, Bing Bong, show me around. I heard you're a senior. I do like my women to be cougars. Come on, baby girl. Let me rock your world. Excuse me, principal. I think that this student right here is on drugs. Is this true? Substance use is not allowed here. I think you need a psychiatrist instead.
First? I've never gotten first in anything. Mom, are you proud of me? Look at my score.
Oh, honey, that's a really, really bad score. You know what? It's actually great. You are just so amazing. Now, let's get to school.
Okay.
Bailey, I knew you were stupid, but a 1 out of 10? Come on.
I am not stupid.
Really? What's the capital of the United States?
The equator?
No, it's not the equator. You have to get your score up. That is so embarrassing.
No, I don't. I'm in first place.
You're definitely confused. That is not a good score.
Huh?
You're never going to be able to do anything with that score. We need to raise it.
We should just add a 0 to it.
Yeah, that's a great idea. We can't do that, Bailey. You have to get smarter.
Attention, students. The government has decided to eliminate anyone with a score lower than 2 on the intelligence scale.
Why are you looking at me?
It includes you.
This piece of paper represents your heart. Do not let anyone rip it, okay?
Okay, I won't. Hey, babe, I want to give this to you.
You want to give me your heart? Are you sure? I love you. I'm going to take great care of it. I promise.
I know you will. Please, babe, just tell me it's not true.
Okay, I cheated on you, but it only happened one time, and I'm sorry. Here, I guess you can take this back now.
I'm going to make him jealous. Gabby, I want to give you my heart.
Oh, I used to have a crush on you, but I've moved on now. I don't want your heart. Hey.
Hey, babe, what's up?
Don't freak out, but I have to tell you something.
Of course, you can tell me anything.
I'm moving to another country and I can't be with you anymore. I'm so sorry.
I can't believe this is all I have left.
Hey, give that back. I need it.
You can come get it from me.
I guess he's gonna be extra comfortable at school.
Dude, I have some tea.
Why are you yelling? It's 7 in the morning.
Did you hear about the new kid today?
No, what new kid?
He's like a super famous male model.
So?
Everyone is obsessing over him. He's so cute.
A man bun? Oh, you know I'm picking that.
I should have guessed that you were gonna be mean to your soulmate.
I am not being mean to him.
You're making him wear a man bun.
Hey, why is everyone freaking out down the hall?
That has to be the new kid. He must have just gotten here.
Wow.
I'm gonna go see what he looks like in person.
You can go do that. I'm gonna go to class. Looks like it's time to go barefoot.
Wow, that's an interesting outfit. Everyone, this is our new student, Connor. He'll be joining the class. Have a seat next to Bailey. Oh, I get it. Everyone's starstruck over me.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you going dressed all cute like that?
I'm going on another date.
You've already gone on so many dates. You must have liked one of them.
I know that none of them were my soulmate.
You're gonna die alone at the pace you're going.
Whatever, I gotta go. Hi, are you Steven?
Yeah, that's me. Let's go inside.
Okay, yeah, let's sit down. I like your hoodie. Is that the creeper from Minecraft?
Yeah, bro, I play Minecraft every single day. I'm the biggest fan there is.
Great.
So, do you ever play Roblox?
You know, I can't say that I do.
It's like a life-changing experience. You have to do it.
I'll think about it. My sister actually just texted me and there's an emergency at home, so I have to go. Bye. I only have 2 dates left to find my soulmate. Are you kidding? Excuse you.
I am so sorry. I did not mean to run into you like that.
Wait, aren't you? Ooh, this looks good.
No, no, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No, you'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
Shit.
Hey sis, don't snitch on me, but I had a boy over last night and now I have to sneak him out before mom sees.
Whore.
I get it, but you're not gonna tell her, right? Okay, good. Actually, you can't sit there today. My new friend's taking your spot.
Bitch.
Whatever, go sit by the trash or something. I like her more.
Ho.
Oh, don't worry, Bailey. I'll come sit with you instead. So, how has your day been so far? I have to ask. Melanie said you had a crush on me. Is that true? Wait, really? I was just wondering if you wanted to go on a date. Are you gonna say anything or...
Fuck.
Bailey, since you love talking so much, why don't you read this page aloud for the rest of the class? Oh, come on, don't be shy. It's only one page of the book. Page 61, go ahead.
Fuck shit, bitch, fuck whore. Thought.
Bailey, do you think these pants make my butt look big?
Thick.
Yes, do you really think so? Your grandparents are coming over for dinner soon. Don't do anything dumb.
Thanks, Thought.
I'm sorry, what did you just call me?
Thor.
Bailey, it's so good to see you.
Thanks.
So, have you been dating anyone recently?
Taste testing.
I used to be a player before I met your grandfather.
I thought you were dating a boy. What happened to him?
Tuberculosis.
Oh my goodness, that is so sad.
You should tell them about your new hobby.
True, tennis.
You have never played tennis before once in your life.
Thirsty.
Let's all say something we're thankful for before we start eating. Bailey, how about you start us off?
Tablecloth, telekinesis, Teletubby. Slay!
Didn't you wear that sweatshirt to school yesterday too?
I'm in my depressed era.
Okay, same, but what do you think about my new hair color?
It's giving.
For once, I actually feel so ready for this math test.
Me when I lie.
What? I'm not lying. I studied so hard for this.
Be fucking for real.
You're jealous because you know I'm gonna do better than you are.
POV, you run into the pick me girl.
You know, you are just such a bitch all the time, and I don't think I can be friends with someone like that.
Slay.
Dude, why are you talking like that today? You are being so annoying.
Slay.
I genuinely can't deal with this anymore. Why are you making that face? You're freaking me out. Bailey, you only got one question right on the recent test.
I'm in my stupid era.
That was the final. You're gonna have to retake this class.
I might kill myself. Fuck.
Oh, hey, honey. Are you on your way to school right now?
Farewell.
Please tell me you're not gonna talk like a psycho again today.
Finally.
Thank you. That was so annoying. I thought you were gonna be like that forever.
Forever?
This morning, Josh asked me to be his girlfriend. Do you think that I should say yes?
Fast.
I mean, yeah, we only met like 2 weeks ago, but do you really think so?
Fuck.
Dude, what? I am not doing that. I just met him.
Fornicate.
You are actually being the worst ever right now. Why are you only saying words with the letter F? What's wrong with you?
Fear.
You are giving me a headache. I gotta go.
Farewell.
Hey, babe, what do you think about this new shirt? My mom got it for me.
Father.
I didn't know I looked that good. Do you really think so?
Feisty.
I was thinking that you could come over after school. What would you want to do?
Fuck. You have got to be kidding me. Good morning, Mom.
Honey, you're gonna need to open your eyes.
What do you mean my eyes are open? I gotta get to school. Bye.
That's the wall. Oh, please tell me you are done talking weird.
No, I'm not gonna say anything weird. I promise.
Okay, then why are your eyes closed?
What do you mean?
Your eyes are closed, dude. Are you trying to gaslight me?
No, I'm not trying to gaslight you. I'm looking at you right now.
I am this close to being done with your shit.
You know you love me.
I'll love you if you open your eyes and look at me.
No.
Bailey, you know you're gonna have to open your eyes in order to take the test today.
I can't do that.
And why would that be?
My eyes don't open. I accidentally glued them shut.
Then go to the hospital. She's been doing this all day. She just won't open her eyes.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. My eyes are open.
Then what color is my shirt?
Blue.
What the fuck?
You have got to be kidding me.
Oh, hey, sis, are you driving me today?
Yep, I am.
Are you okay? You look like you've seen a ghost.
I'm just fine.
Before you say anything, make sure you think about it because you were annoying me yesterday.
I'm not gonna pull any games, I promise.
Okay, good, thank you, but why are you looking at me like that?
Looking at you like what?
You have not blinked once this whole time.
Yes, I did.
You're freaking me out, dude. Can you blink?
No, I don't know how to blink.
Good morning, pretty girl. How are you?
Hey, babe.
Is something wrong with your eyes?
My challenge is that I can't blink and my eyes are starting to hurt really bad.
Why are you following these stupid challenges?
Because the prize is $100,000 and I need it.
How long have you been doing this for?
I'm on day 7.
Bailey, look over here.
Don't do that.
I bet that I can win the money before you do. How about we make this into a little competition?
Bitch.
Bailey, can I please borrow a shirt?
Be gone.
Come on, it's just one shirt.
Bye, bitch.
Dude, my boyfriend was hanging out with his ex last night.
Bro.
I know. What do you think that I should do?
Beef.
I don't want to beef. Should I say something?
Babe.
If he didn't cheat on me, then he didn't do anything wrong. It's okay.
Buffoonery. Bye.
Class, today we're going to be doing presentations for the projects you all have created. Bailey, would you like to go first today? You'll have to present eventually. I've asked you to go first.
Boo!
Did you not finish your project or...
Bad. Bad, bad, bad.
If you don't present, I'm gonna have to give you a 0.
Bitch.
I'm sorry, what did you just say to me? Repeat that right now.
Bench.
I know that's not what you just said.
Cough.
Good morning, hon. Do you want to ride to school today?
Say.
I'm sorry, can you say that one more time? I didn't hear you.
Hey-ya.
Hey, bestie. I'm surprised that you're even alive after last night. What do you think of my hair? I tried something new today.
Idiot.
What did you just say? It sounds like you're speaking Simish.
Lafayudabu.
Is this some kind of language that I've just never heard of? Because I can't understand you.
Skilly-doop-bop-bop.
We need these students to come to the office. Bailey Spin, Mike Oxlong,
Ben, Dover, you're all here today because we know that you snuck into the school last night. We will be interrogating all of you one by one. Bailey, we know you're a good student, but you have to tell us who was the one that stole the keys to the school.
You don't know what
I'm sorry. If you have something to tell us, just say it now.
Idea on.
You think this is some kind of joke? If you don't fess up any information, you'll all be expelled.
Hey guys, I never thought I'd be making a video like this, but here I am. To be honest, I've been lying to you guys for a really long time now, and I feel bad. Since it is Valentine's Day, I would like to announce that I am actually in a very serious, committed relationship. Romance is dead.
I better be getting paid for this.
Why didn't you take the trash out last night? We have bugs now.
I'm not doing interviews today. You can ask my publicist.
Hey, Bailey, do you want to come get in this Snapchat?
No photos, please.
Dude, why are you acting like that? What's wrong with you?
Listen, I love my fans, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Everyone, please take out a pen. We're going to continue to work on the sheet I gave you yesterday. Bailey, you have to take out a pen.
No, I'm not doing autographs today.
I am not running a beauty school. You have to work on your sheet right now.
I'm sponsored.
You can be sponsored in the principal's office for that attitude.
Whatever.
Can you take off the sunglasses? They're not allowed inside the school.
Yeah, no.
Take them off or you're suspended. Thank you. Now, why were you being mean to your teacher? I asked you a question.
1 second. Hey guys, this is my favorite lip gloss. I use it every single day.
Meow.
After the shit that you pulled at last night's dinner, you're gonna be grounded for the rest of this week.
Moo!
Did you just moo at me? What is wrong with you? Dude, I heard that Jason's gonna come over and ask you to prom today. Isn't that so exciting? Wait, but I thought you had a crush on him. You told me he's cute.
Moo.
You cannot say no to him. He made a poster for you and he brought flowers to school.
Oh, there she is. Bailey, I have something super important to ask you. Will you be my date to the prom?
Arr!
Did you just bark at me?
Arr, 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 arr.
Is something wrong with you? Like, are you feeling okay? This bitch is crazy. You're probably a furry. I don't want to take a horse girl to prom anyway. Bye.
Dude, everyone's gonna think you're a fucking weirdo now. Why did you just do that?
Moo!
Fuck.
Just so you know, Mom found out that you had a boy over last night and she's about to yell at you.
Shit.
Bailey, I need to talk to you about something.
Okay.
Did someone sneak over without my permission?
Nope.
Really? Because I saw a boy come in through the window on our Ring camera.
Nope.
If you can't even tell the truth, you're gonna be grounded for 2 weeks.
Slut.
Excuse me? Did you just call me a slut?
Nope.
That's it. You're grounded for a month and I'm taking TikTok off your phone.
Fuck.
Hey, let me in. I'm at the window.
Jake?
I needed to tell you. I'm in love with you. I always have been.
Love?
Yeah, I just think that you're perfect. Do you love me too?
Nope.
What? But you've been flirting with me too this whole time.
Exit.
You're so mean. I can't believe you right now.
Ugly. Oh, finally I can talk like a normal person.
Your mom said it's your turn to take the trash out.
Only if you come with me.
I don't think taking out the trash is a two-person job.
Everything's better when it's with you.
Let me guess, today you're gonna talk to us through only emojis.
Are you from Tennessee? Cause you're the only 10 I see.
I guess it's good you said more than one word.
And you look good.
Listen, I know that you're fruity, but you cannot be flirting with me. I'm your friend and it's weird.
Flirting isn't the only thing I wanna do with you.
Dude, what? I gotta go.
Bye, baby girl.
Hey, Bailey, do you mind if I sit right here?
As long as it's next to me.
Great, yeah, I'll take the seat right next to you. I like the messy bun that you did today. It looks really cute on you.
You're cute.
Bailey, since you love to talk so much, why don't you share your conversation with the rest of the class? It's only fair. What do you have to say for yourself?
Daddy.
Please, just be taller than 5'3", and I'll be okay. That's like gotta be a mistake, right? 1 foot? Are they a garden gnome? I don't understand.
Are you okay? You're being so loud.
I think something's wrong with my height thing.
Ugh, I'm sure that it's fine.
It says that they're 1'6".
I don't have time to deal with this. Go to school, okay?
Okay.
Dude, it says that my soulmate is 6'5".
Lucky. I am all for a short king or queen, but 1'6" is really short, right?
That's how tall children are.
Yeah.
You should go down to the office. I heard that they can fix it for you.
You're right. Thanks.
Next.
Excuse me.
What can I do for you?
I need some help with my soulmate height.
Sure, no problem. What's your name?
Bailey.
Let me see. Oh, I see. There was a mistake. Your soulmate's 16 feet tall.
What?
You can only say words starting with the letter G.
Dude!
Bailey, what do you think about my outfit today? I don't know how to feel about it.
Disgraceful.
Excuse me? You didn't need to be that harsh.
Disgusting.
Whatever, you are so annoying. I'm leaving. I called my boyfriend like 60 times and he won't answer. Do I call again?
Don't.
Why not? I want to know what he's doing right now.
Desperate.
What? Do you really think I look that desperate? Hey, where did you go last night? I swear you just disappeared.
Died.
What do you mean that you died? You're sitting right in front of me now.
Disintegrated.
I don't know why you're talking in weird riddles, but this is so confusing. I'm out. Hey, babe, do you think I look good today? My hair feels so weird.
Daddy.
Oh, really? I didn't think my hair looked that good.
Daddy.
Okay, but seriously, can you say something else other than daddy?
Hey, sis, can I borrow the sweater you just bought?
You can't ask that when I'm about to...
Okay, great. I'm gonna take that as a yes then. Thanks. Honestly, it looks better on me anyway. Hey, that's rude. Hey, are you going to Jake's party tonight? Wait, but how many hours until you can speak again? Oh, 5's not that bad. Bailey, I heard your boyfriend's going to the party tonight. I can't wait to see him again. I hate her. Don't listen to that idiot. Your boyfriend would never go for her. Girl, is your timer almost up? You are no fun right now. Yeah, let's go get another drink.
What are you doing here? It is not what it looks like, I swear to you.
You're fucking cheating on me?
I told you that you needed to watch your man.
Don't you dare say anything, you bitch. I can't believe that you would do this to me.
She blackmailed me into it.
I have to help my mom. I can't live without her. There's no way I'm gonna be able to use all of these words today.
Well, maybe you don't actually have to.
What?
I heard about a cheat code to using up all of the words you have.
I'm listening.
Numbers count as words, so if you just keep counting until you've ran out, you'll be fine.
That's brilliant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 100,003, 100,004. 100,005, 1,420,069. I've been counting for hours and I'm not even close.
You have to keep going.
There must be another way.
Okay, I wasn't gonna say this, but I know another way.
Why didn't you say that earlier?
My dad works for the mayor. We can go into his office and change your words back to zero.
What?
This is your only chance to continue living.
Shit on a stick.
Hey, sis, could I borrow a top to wear to school today?
No, you can't borrow my shirt because you smell like dirt.
You didn't have to be mean about it. Could you at least give me a ride, please?
No, you hoe.
I am such a mess. I can't make it through school.
Are you okay? Don't cry today.
No, I think Josh is cheating on me. I saw his phone.
I'm gonna punch that man till he can't stand.
Dude, why are you rhyming everything like Dr. Seuss? Should I talk to him or just break up with him?
He is a filthy rat and I'm gonna hit him with a bat.
Hey Bailey, what's going on with you?
Jack, you gave me a heart attack.
I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. My parents got me a motorcycle and I was wondering if you want to come on it after school.
You're so crazy, I think I want to have your babies.
Yeah, I think we can make that happen.
I lost 100 crushes, but it's not even true.
Doesn't matter, people love gossip. Are you sure that it's not true?
Yes, I'm sure. I don't have an STD.
Okay, well then how do you know that you don't have one?
Because I have never done that before, okay?
Oh, so she really is lying about it.
Mm-hmm. Why would she tell everyone that when it's not even true?
Because she literally hates you.
What?
That girl talks shit about you in every single class you're not in.
That bitch. It's time for payback.
Payback? How are you gonna do that?
I fight fire with fire.
What are you typing?
I'm sending out a tweet. And send.
So what does it say?
Go look at it.
This is a video of her cheating on her boyfriend.
Yeah, she thought it was so funny. Not anymore.
You bitch, I can't believe you posted that video of me.
Sorry, you shouldn't have done it in the first place.
Thanks to you, I have zero crushes now. You'll regret this.
Cut my hair or slap my mom.
Did you finally get your would you rather questions? You have to play.
I don't want to do either of those things.
Well, you have to pick one of them. Everyone must go through 10 rounds of the game.
Or what?
If you don't play, you die. Got it?
Okay, I'll play. I'm definitely not slapping my mom. My ends were dead anyway. What? Why does this game want me to hurt my mom? I'm not doing that. Guess I don't need to say anything today.
Yes, they believe me. This girl really thinks that I'm her mom. I'm gonna do it tonight while she's asleep. I understand the mission. She won't be here much longer, okay? Honey, I thought you were in your room playing the game. Have so much fun. I need to get to work. I'll see you tonight.
Please be something good. Please be something good. Invisibility? Yes! So how do I do it? I want to be invisible. Be invisible! I don't think it worked.
That's not how you do it, you idiot.
Well, how was I supposed to know?
All you have to do to activate is snap your fingers once.
Okay.
Okay, wait, but you can't use your power more than 5 times or you die.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, Bailey, what's up?
Hey, I should see what they have to say about me.
Did anyone see where Bailey went? I swear she was just here.
Who cares? It's not like we actually like her anyways.
No one likes her.
I knew it.
Class, please put all your phones away. We're about to take the test.
I didn't know we had a test.
Am I hallucinating or was Bailey just here? Such a shame. She's my favorite student with a fat ass.
What did you just say?
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that.
Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead.
You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool. And where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming.
Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have 2 extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band.
Excuse me, miss. I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Hey there.
Who said that?
Your soulmate. Just wanted to say hi.
Dang, don't shock me like that.
I'm sorry, it won't happen again. So, what are you up to right now?
I'm walking my goldfish.
Ha ha, so funny. Can you tell me what your name is?
I'm not telling you that. That's too easy.
You seem like trouble. I have to go, but we'll talk later, okay?
We might.
Whatever. Hey, excited for the concert tonight?
Dude, absolutely. I've been waiting for this for months.
I know, you never stop talking about it.
I think our seats are over this way. Come on. That's him. That is actually him. I'm gonna throw up or pass out. I don't know which one.
Please don't throw up. Hey guys, how are we all doing tonight?
Oh my god.
Are you okay? You don't look so good.
It's so loud. Do you not hear how loud that is? It's ringing.
It sounds normal to me.
It's like I'm hearing double of him.
This one of the boys with the boom system top.
Hey, how are things with you and your boyfriend right now?
It's not the same as it was.
That makes sense because I saw him flirting with another girl earlier today.
I might kill my ex.
Okay, don't do that. I thought he made you happy.
When I walk in the room, I can still make the whole place shimmer.
Oh, hey, Bailey. What's up with you?
You're so fine, you blow my mind.
I knew it. You've been cheating on me this whole time. To think I bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
Fine, then we're done. Have fun being alone at prom.
I can take myself dancing.
Back to what I was saying.
Looking at you got me thinking nonsense.
Really? I was gonna ask if you wanna come over later.
I think your house is where my other sock is.
In that case, we should just go right now.
How quickly can you take your clothes off? Pop quiz.
Oh.
Do you have a pencil I could borrow?
No, I know you're not gonna give it back to me.
I promise, I will.
I can't believe you with all of those lies.
Whatever.
I cannot believe she's told that many lies. I don't trust that girl at all. 4,000 is definitely a lot. How have you told so many lies?
It's a long story.
So you're not like a crazy compulsive liar?
No, I'm not, I promise.
My name's Jake, by the way.
Bailey, nice to meet you.
She probably just lied about her name too. Excuse me, teacher, Bailey's cheating off of my work. I saw her.
What? No, I'm not. I was talking to Jake. Where did he go?
You're gonna have to go to the office if you were cheating.
But I didn't.
I'm sorry, your lies say otherwise.
Mom, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? You told me you were studying abroad in France. Jake's the one who caught you. I can't believe you've been lying to me.